have a Stevenson.
Stevenson blocked Howard.
And while he's there showing Dwight Howard, he got the block. This is the problem. Then Kid Gilchrist gets the ball and gets a dunk. I mean, you got to get back in the game.
It's a 9-point Charlotte lead after the Pacers led early 10-5. One thing you've talked about a number of times this year was how important that win early in the season in Minnesota was.
Yeah.
And that was their first road win of the year. We'll find out tomorrow night if they're a playoff team or not. But that sort of set.